You're finished!
Got away. Who was that anyway?
I don't know. Well, thanks for your help. The name's Brad.
I'm Frank West, photojournalist. And right now, I'd rather have an explanation than your thanks, Brad.
Sorry. I've got nothing to tell you. Look. I don't know what Jesse told you. But as far as I'm concerned, we're through working together. So you cover your zombie story and leave the rest to us.
You guys are looking for someone here, aren't you?
Who is that? Where did you take it?
You help me, I help you.
Damn. You're one hell of a journalist, aren't you, Frank? A hot-headed, underhanded, hotshot paparazzi with nothing better to do than to invade people's privacy.
I try. You got a point?
You win, Frank. Let's work together. Jesse and I are DHS agents. And yes, we are looking for the man in that picture.
You're with Homeland Security. Is that guy a terrorist or something? I took that picture in the entrance plaza. Right near the front door.
The entrance plaza. You're sure?
Hey! So do I have your permission to cover this story? Or not?
Sir, if you could just kindly come with us, we can wrap this whole thing up.
No, I'm not leaving until you can
Absolutely,
guarantee
sir.
Me safe passage.
Just open this gate. Just open this gate.
No.
It's for your protection.
I am not opening any gate. Thank you very much. I'm going to stay right here.
Dr. Barnaby.
It's safe.
Sir.
Thank you and goodbye.
Dr. Barnaby?
Goodbye.
Well, what happened? You can't just arrest him?
He turned down my offer to protect him. Said he isn't going anywhere until I can guarantee a secure route out of here. Jesse has a direct line to HQ. The first thing we need to do is to call for backup.